get your money, man.
I am not. Like, you wanted to also role play with her. Now, by role play, do you mean like roll around like you do when you walk, or do you mean?
I mean, it's all right. Like, overrated as fuck, in my opinion. I mean, and you know what, though? That's typically how the bullshit goes. You feel me?
Turn it up. Hey. I like the 504 boys, I move through the live, babe.
Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away.
No, we're honestly...
No, hold on.
Call the cops.
Please.
Come on,
man, please.
No, please.
Call the cops.
You guys.
This is,
dude, this is disgusting.
You guys.
This is like...
But I'm trying to phone home. I feel like it's time to get a phone.
We got 20, 30, 40, 50. All right, nigga, so we got 60 of these motherfuckers, so.
Niggas really broke, I understand, but goddamn. Why you hating on my man? Get you some racks, get you some racks. Spend all this money on these.
I know what the screenshots say, okay? I'm aware of that. I'm looking right at them, okay?
You understand that, right?
You get charged for every single photo you send.
I'm aware of that.
Okay.
Right.
So, and another thing I want to, ask.
Can I ask you guys a question?
Yeah.
Is my life over?
That's up to you.
It's up to you to determine.
Honestly, this is up to you. We're like, really, this is up to you.
Yeah.
It depends on how you react into this situation, because you can easily go hide under a hole and try to go under a bunker and try to hide and forget about this.
Right.
Or you can take an approach where you can go and get help.
Like, you literally and figuratively cannot run away from the problem. So like,
this is not. And also another thing, question, why were you like, you were threatening this girl. You were telling her, oh, it's going to be ugly.
It's
not going to be pretty if I come here and it's a sting operation. Why did you say it's not going to be pretty? What do you mean?
It's like, it's obvious that I'm not a fucking pedophile. I don't do dumb fucking shit that is illegal. Am I a pedophile? I know what the screenshots say, okay? I'm aware of that. I'm looking right at them, okay?
Back in the valley, let's go. She like I smell cologne. I just had a deal of hope. Yeah, yeah.
Niggas really broke, I understand, but goddamn. Why you hating on my man?
Let this be known, I am not a
money, man. Life goes on.
I'm hopeful. Yes, I am.